Sherry.
Hi, Joni.
We are back for another episode of Wine Wednesday.
Episode 2.
What are we going to feature today on Wine Wednesday?
Today is Cakebread Cellars 2015 Sauvignon Blanc.
Okay, Cakebread Cellars 2015 Sauvignon Blanc. So again, what we are going to do here is we are going to sample this wine, tell you a little bit about it, and then we're going to try to pair a song or two with the wine. So it's wine and song. So Cakebread Cellars 2015 Sauvignon Blanc. The write-up from the wine.com website said that it's a bright, super fresh aroma, sweet citrus, melon, guava, white flowers, vibrant flavors, grapefruit, guava, all kinds of fruits, refreshing minerality, invigorating the wine's long, crisp finish. What do you think?
I think I want to try it.
I do too. And again, a disclaimer, we have absolutely no affiliation with the Cakebread Cellars Winery, other than we like their wine.
That is a very nice Sauvignon Blanc.
Very nice Sauvignon Blanc. That definitely has that crisp finish to it.
Mm-hmm.
So, a nice crisp finish. You know, I think between that and the invigorating minerality, thinking like, and it's very light, of course, as a Sauvignon Blanc would be, like dinner jazz music would be good for this. What
yeah.
Do you think?
Something light.
Something light. How about a song from your first album, Risking More, which is a nice little jazz piece that I think
sounds
would work nice and be part of
yeah,
the ambiance of this one. This is off Sherry's first album, which is titled
Risking More.
The song is titled Risking More, and the album is titled
Change Me As We Go.
Change Me As We Go, okay. Available on iTunes and everywhere else.
And on our website, I believe.
Before I say I'm just not good enough, what if
that sounds like a good idea.
We hope you're enjoying the music and some wine.
And again, if you've just tuned in, this is our Wine Wednesday pairing of a good wine and a good song or two.
And we do this every Wednesday.
So one of this, and again, we're sampling the Cakebread Cellars. This is an Napa Valley winery. Cakebread Cellars 2015 Sauvignon Blanc. And one of the things it says is this was one of the best ever Sauvignon Blancs that Cakebread Cellars had ever produced, and it ages gracefully. Hmm. So one of the things that I was thinking is a song that is aged gracefully. Let's see if we can come up with one. This song needs no introduction. Cakebread Cellars 2015 Sauvignon Blanc, and a couple of songs to go along with it. One is Risking More off Sherry's album, and the other, of course, was Over the Rainbow. So thanks for watching.
If you like this episode, please like our page and come back next week. Thank you.
Thanks again.
You know, you should tell them what our band name is.
And we are called 23rd Hour.